wake your ass up, cause it's time to go beast mode.
What's up, you guys? Me, Beast Boy here, and welcome back to Injustice 2. So last time we left off, we was playing as Black Canary and Green Arrow, and they seem to be captured by Brainiac. So now we got a situation on our hands as he, starts his invasion on Earth. So what would that lead the heroes and some of the villains up to a challenge? I mean, would that? I don't know. Let's get back into the story, shall we? As soon as we get past this cutscene. Alright, and we're back at where we left off. Chapter 4, Invasion. Alright, so don't know what we're doing here, but it's your facility. Okay. Get some Captain Cold. Flash. Or anyone? Not really sure. Luthor M.O. So, like, the last place, like, apparently, Wayne and Luthor teamed up together because apparently they were together.
Need a hand, Dr. Randall?
I don't know, Barry. Sat link's out. Internet and phone are down.
Maybe this
old ham can help us. You fitting in okay? People treating you well?
Let's just say people here aren't thrilled to live in close quarters with the Flash. Convicted.
Hey, it's Barry, I was right.
Hardened regime criminal. Give it time. They'll come around. LW base. Are you there?
Dr. Randall? Thank God. Cops are down everywhere. These spaceships showed up, driving the ball and army on the city. They're killing everyone. Let's start a moment.
LW base. How fast can you get to Metropolis?
My pardon agreement was pretty clear on no powers.
You think that matters when aliens are invading? You helped tear down the regime, Barry. That's why Mr. Wayne asked me to take you on. And if Batman thinks you earned a second chance, who are you to argue?
Fast as fuck, boy.
Predicted, Barry Allen has returned to action.
The task force is ready. I'll enjoy this.
Oh, dead shot. When's gonna get that shot? Ooh, right shot. Ooh. In the leg.
Nice aim, Deadshot.
Just get the job done.
That knee ain't healing super fast at absolute zero.
For God's sake, Cold, look around!
Yeah, crazy day. Kinda like when Superman went nuts and you went right along with him.
Punish me later. We have to help these innocent people.
The same innocent people who cheered Superman when he executed my friends? My sister?
I'm sorry, Cold. But you never hurt civilians. You're better than
that. That's true.
Once upon a time, I was.
All right, here we go. Oh, I forgot. I actually play as Captain Cold, I think it was one of these nights. These controls are kind of difficult to like understand, but once you like the combo list, then it's like you're not understanding. Oh, look at that. Oh, no. he actually takes less damage. And does that. There we go. Seriously? Jeez, he just went to go grab a drink.
A cold one. Catch me if you
said that last time. Nice. And there we go. Bada bing, bada boom.
Guess we both let each other down.
Oh, I forgot we're still Harley. Still in the real estate. Of course, it's Catwoman. It's Catwoman. That was shot for spot for Bruce. Oh wait, she's the mole. I forgot. Bruce did say that he had a mole in Gorilla City. I guess Catwoman's the mole. Jesus, Harley.
Thanks, Kitty. I was hoping you was Bruce's mole.
For all the good it did. Grodd never trusted me enough to share the whole alien invasion plan.
We gotta help Dinah and Ollie.
We will. First, we need to get back to Gotham, if there's anything left of it.
Running a little slow, Flash.
Retirement'll do that to you.
Oh, Matrix. I love that. This is why Flash is my favorite DC character.
What's with you, Lawton? You should be fighting this invasion.
Got no choice. Grodd put a nano explosive in my head. His paws on the trigger.
Okay, that's what I thought.
So whether I like it or not, I gotta do Grodd's dirty work.
Fine. Oh. Come on. Oh. There we go. Keep me up. Okay, he has to do that every time. Okay. he's not that good. I can't like get any farther away from him. That's what he's best at. He's mostly, Deadshot's mostly more of a far away guy. He has his gun. Not only that, he has the good bullets. Come on. Oh, I'm not nailing this. I'm not doing this right. Either way, I gotta go down.
Remember, don't blink.
There we go. Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, no. There we go. Come on. There we go. I didn't think you got that.
I know. It's just business.
Oh, that's not good. Reverse Flash, no.
Crowd said you couldn't resist a good crisis. Eobard Thawne? You don't belong here.
And miss the return of Barry Allen?
Oh. Oh no. I just like the fact that they even got Reverse Flash in here as well. And now they're both just both racing. I expected the Reverse Flash to be more fast than the Flash though. Here we go.
I ran a long way from the future to hurt you, Barry. But this timeline, it's all wrong.
So go back to your own time, Reverse Flash. Think I haven't tried? Your regime buddies killed one of my ancestors. Now I'm trapped in a paradox.
Well, that's not the first time.
At least I can hurt you!
Alright, come on. I can't parry when he does. Oh, dang it, messed it up. Reverse Flash. Even he grabs a drink.
Not much of a future for you.
Okay, I'm totally on this.
I know there's good in you.
Not too quick, are you?
Apparently I am. There we go.
Next time try stretching first.
There at the beginning, Flash.
Then your race ends here.
I am. There we go. I won this race.
Don't know how many more reunions I can take.
Guess I could come back later.
Hal?
Hal? No, Not today.
Nice to see you too, Barry. Whose dead hand you pry that ring from? You know it doesn't work that way. The ring chose me.
Even after you bailed on the Guardians to join the Sinestro Corps?
The Guardians locked me up. But they also trained me to overcome my fears. I earned the second chance they gave me.
Guardians made a mistake.
Sure did. Well, not much that I know about the Green Lantern, because basically his controls are just like the same as there was in the Justice suit. Well, the first Injustice. Except with the new gear system, there's a little bit difference in like the way that he plays. Like, I guess that's with everybody, like Aquaman too. See, I come either, so.
You lost a step, Barry.
Oh, no, no. Ah, blocked just in time.
Trying to make things right. I betrayed my core, my planet, and my friends. And that's the worst part.
All day I've been reminded how I failed to be a hero. How hard it's gonna be to regain people's trust. Guess we're both on that path.
We have a long way to go, Barry. It'd be a lot easier if we were together.
Looks like the Flash and now the Green Lantern are now back on the good side. Right.
We need help, don't we?
Not his.
You gave me a second chance.
Because you got your head straight and helped take down Clark. If he was still in charge, he'd still be wearing yellow.
I'm not that guy anymore. Look, I get why you don't trust me. But you should trust the Guardians. This ring means something. They put me through hell to get it back. Fine. I've got my orders. Just thought it'd help if we cooperate.
Lantern. Maybe it's time I widened my circle of trust.
Yeah, remember that?
What can I do?
You're going to Atlantis. Our circle of trust needs Aquaman and his Marines.
You think he'll help? He's been off radar since the regime fell.
He didn't like getting roped into the regime by Superman. He sure won't be happy to see me.
Get used to that.
Well, you might as well. And that's gonna end it there. Next chapter is Sea of Troubles.
Batman wants and my Marines.
Thank you guys for watching. And if you did like this, make sure to come back and we'll get right into chapter 5, which is Sea of Trouble. If you like this video, scratch the like button in the face where it hurts. And comment if you want to. I don't care. And as always, I'll talk to you guys in next video. Peace. Goodbye. Laters.